customer needs?
Correct.
You think so? Tell me what customer needs you will face.
So they want, like, for example, 100% continuous observation of the force.
Yep.
So to do that, you need to have a low operating cost to run the show, as well as very high availability.
If I have a high operating cost, what could be the problem to do 100% airborne continuous observation? Whatever is high or low, what's the difference?